its opening weekend, it grossed $420 billion worldwide. $1 million, forgive me. It wouldn't have been that good. $420 million, still a lot of money for an opening weekend. I think the most successful superhero first weekend, as it were. I wonder though, doesn't this film illustrate part of the problem that Hollywood's doing so?